This past November 10, 2021, Honeywell announced its UOP eco-finning technology that supported the world's first jet flights using sustainable aviation fuel, produced from algal oil. Two commercial flights, recently completed in Japan, used a renewable jet fuel created from microalgae feedstock using the eco-finning process. The commercial flights were the first use of the new ASTM D7566NX7 standard for jet fuel. The flights were carried out by Japan Airlines on an Airbus A350-900 and all Nippon Airways on a Boeing 787-8. Aviation fuel is the fastest growing fuel segment, with global demand expected to increase from 106 billion gallons in 2019 to 230 billion gallons in 2050. The microalgae oil feed was produced by the Japanese-based IHI Corporation. They approached Honeywell with a novel algal oil for the production of renewable jet fuel through the use of Honeywell eco-fining. This is the first technology used for the commercial production of sustainable aviation fuel. As a drop-in fuel, it can be used in the operation of commercial aircraft around the world, as well as in Japan. This Honeywell green jet fuel is blended seamlessly with petroleum-based jet fuel at commercial scale. Expanding the feedstock base into algal-based fuels is an important step in producing sustainable aviation fuel, said Ben Owens, Vice President and General Manager, Honeywell Sustainable Technology Solutions. The UOP eco-finning process has proven to be suitable for many types of renewable feeds, including algal oil. We look forward to working with IHI on expanding algal fuels to the entire industry. The IHI biofuel is extracted from the microalgae Botryococcus brownii. This alga, Botryococcus brownii, has great potential for aquaculture because of the hydrocarbons it produces, which can be chemically converted into fuels. Up to 86% of the dry weight of Botryococcus brownii can be long-chain hydrocarbons. Algal fuels have very high yields and can be grown almost anywhere temperatures are warm enough. Algae can even be grown in wastewater, so they can provide additional advantages by helping to process waste, while also avoiding taking up additional land. In their cultivation and harvest, algae could also potentially utilize carbon dioxide waste. Although algae can be grown in open water, in order to optimize yield and control, research into third-generation biofuels has at least partly focused on closed systems such as photobioreactors.